Ano ang gagawin mo, Jimboy?
Harap po. Ito ang dahilan kung bakit ko naisipan na humawak ng mikropono at di pinagsisihan bagkus umali ng mga awiting nagsisiksikan ng mga letra sa bawat bahagi ng talata.
Okay naman yung rap. Wala lang siyang confidence. Kailangan lang ma-develop ang confidence.
Na minsan napapaisip pangarap ay may takip ngunit di pa yan tapos may pag-asang sasagip.
Okay. Kanina yung rap?
Sa akin po.
Ginawa mo?
Opo.
Oh.
Sunod namang sumalang si Ilona.
Okay. I'm excited.
Well, there is something going down like the storm in the sky. Oh.
Si Ilona, I can see yung potential niya bilang isang singer.
How can I trust someone who's lying to me? So
nakita ko yung passion niya.
So mama knows shibbidi-bop, shibbidi-bop, shibbidi-bop-bop-bop.
Poste ng isang production number. Siya yun because she has the stage presence.
Ang kabadong si Bailey naman ang sumunod.
Are you ready? Let's go.
Your hand fits in mine like it's made just me. But bear this in mind, it was meant to be.
Si Bailey, nakita ko yung tayo na uncomfortable siya at nako-conscious.
What is this? Mannerism mo?
Yeah, it just always, I can't control it, but it just happens.
You can't? Try singing again the stanza without doing this, okay?
Bear this in mind, it was meant to be. But I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks. It all makes sense to me.
Now you can control it, Matt. It's mind over matter. I wanna see how you move.
Nung nag-dance na siya, I'm happy that he tried. Kailangan lang natin talagang ayusin.
Si Franco binida ang mga talento kay Teacher Jercel.
Ikaw na ang may sabi na ako'y mahal mo rin.
Nakita ko na marami siyang napagdaanan na performance. Yun talaga ang magiging edge niya. Sanay na siya mag-perform.
Isang original composition naman ang inihanda ni Kenzo.
People work for money and chase it like it's everything. Does it make you better people? Does it make you king? Keep your friends close and your enemies closer. Cause someday you could work for them and answer with a yes, sir.
Si Kenzo, okay naman, but the face is so distorted, especially pag niraramdam na niya yung kanta niya. So yun yung kailangan kong ipakontrol sa kanya.
Ang kanina pang hindi mapakali na si Zonya, sunod na humarap kay Teacher Jercel.
And let's go.
Heart beats fast. Colors and prom.
I don't wanna say na na-frustrate ako kay Zonya. I really wanna help her.
Let's go! Let's go! Move!
I was so tempted na tumayo para tulungan siya, but that was an audition.
Cut the music. What do you do talaga?
Sports po.
Sports?
Swimming?
Apo. Swimming as in you compete?
Apo.
Ah, okay.
Na-surprise ako because she's an athlete pala. Sa pagsasayaw, parang athletes din. Kailangan niya ng tamang focus.
Hindi dumadating sa'yo yung sayaw kasi hindi ka focused. I want you to focus. Nung una mo bang tapak sa swimming pool, magaling ka na agad? Hindi, di ba? Ang nawawala ngayon, focus mo. Hindi ka makakapag-perform pag ganyan ang attitude mo. Hindi ka siya nakikita, nahihiya ka. Ang nakikita ko, itinatapon mo yung task. Okay. Gusto kita ulit makita mamaya.
Paglabas ni Zonya?
Bakit?
Sa babalik pa ako mamaya. Sabi lang niya, babalik ako doon.
Ano ginawa mo doon?
Ano, kumanta. Sumayaw. Ha ha.